it's Kelly with Kelly's Magical Realm. Today I felt like making a healing video, so just sit back and relax. Stare into the candle or my LED light for healing. Picture all your problems being transmuted by the flame. Just relax. Also use a little bit of Palo Santo just to clear the space. And just let that smoke go all around you. And it's clearing your space and your aura. And just relax. Next, I'm going to be using my sound bowl. Self-love jar, and it's going to help to raise your vibration. Moonstone crystal. We just had a full moon, and moonstone's really good for intuition. So this can help you with your intuition. Was my clear quartz. It's also good for clarity. I also like using quartz, clear quartz, for manifestations as well. One last thing, I'm going to use my rose oil on you to help again with raising your vibration. And I'm going to put that all around you. Doing a couple Reiki symbols. Stop here. Just wanted to make a quick video to help you because these energies have been quite intense and these are the things that really helped me, and I just wanted to help you to be calm in it.